do the coin toss. Joining the Hitchcock-Tulare Patriots tonight as honorary captains, we'd like to welcome Lincoln, a kindergarten student, and his mother, Staff Sergeant Christina Sear. Staff Sergeant Sear and her team of the 160 soldiers from the South Dakota Army National Guard's 153rd Engineer Battalion and its forward support company have received an official mobilization order for a 9-month deployment to Kuwait beginning in November of 2016. Mission of the Huron-based 153rd Engine Battalion is to provide command and control for assigned or attached engineer units to provide logistics and maintenance support. The unit will report to Fort Bliss, Texas to complete several weeks of specific training prior to deployment overseas. We'd like to thank Staff Sergeant Sear for her courage and service, allowing us to enjoy our freedoms here in the United States of America. Staff Sergeant Sear, thank you, and have a safe deployment to Kuwait. Lincoln and yourself have all of our support. They will help present the game ball before we do the coin toss. The Battlers have won the toss. They've deferred. Patriots will receive to start the game. For the Patriots, number 2, Grant Hamilton, number 44, Ty Hofer, kicking off for the Battlers, number 36, Peter Rausch,
out of bounds, go, oh man, what a bounce,
Hofer will pick it up, after a short return, takes it out to the 22-yard line. Making that one number 35. Ivan Controla.
Is that his name? I don't know. Is it Controla?
Yeah.
Good enough.
Good guess.
He's a foreign exchange student?
No.
Really? Yeah. Okay. I would have assumed.
Hofer with the carry up the middle. Taken down by 35, control at number 11. Carl Cronin.
So where are we at here? Six?
Chelsea, I'm going to zoom in on her face.
Second six, with about a 4-yard gain.
Is she leaving yet?
Well, I was like, it's not a 2-person job. She said she'll come back later.
She didn't need for support. She gets the second half, right?
Yeah.
Quarterback keeper around the outside by Zach Binger. Taken down by number 35, Controla.
Lose one or?
Hey, come on, Blue, we gotta hold our
yep.
Come on, boys. Loss of one on the play.
Hey, come
on, bring up third and seven. Hilly on the play.
Aaron Rodgers. So third and two now. If they accept it.
Dead ball foul. Encroachment on the defense. Five-yard penalty will bring up third and two for the Patriots. Bad snap on the play.
Fourth down and
that'll bring up fourth down 15, for the Patriots.
17.
Binger to punt.
Blocked.
And the Battlers recover.
Took too long.
On the 16-yard line. On about the 13-yard line, they'll take over first down.
Hey, we got a top step down. Let's go, Blue.
I don't like that sidestep kick. They need to just punt and just straight up punt it. You're running into it. Especially when we don't have the size.
Hand off to number 32. Lucas Smith is in for the score.
Is it 32? Huh?
Number 12, I'm sorry. Jacob Roush in for the score.
Get Harry Potter glasses down.
Oh.
Rolls out, pass is complete.
What's that? 36.
To number 36, Peter Roush. With 9:44 to go in the first quarter, Battlers 8, Patriots nothing.
This one,
Go!
I can do one knee style.
Huh?
One
knee style.
You need to sit up here, Steve.
I know, I should.
Back to receive once again. Number 2, Hamilton. Number 44, Ty Hofer. Kicking off, number 36, Peter Rausch. We'll go back into the end zone for a touchback. Patriots to take over on the 20-yard line. First and 10.
We haven't caught up yet.
Hand off to number 44, Ty Hofer.
That was Grant. It was Grant.
Hey, a little bit longer, Blue. Hold a little longer.
It was a 2.
I got to quit.
Gain of 1 on the play. Back to pass. Banger taken down by number 24, Jesse Wheeler. I'll bring up 3rd down for the Patriots.
And let's go to 17 again. I like that.
It's a little short. 15.
Bring up 3rd and 15 for the Patriots. Patriots will take a timeout.
We get the FFA having to sell it.
Does he usually stop recording?
Yeah, freaking kids are playing with my hand. They got that mat off of there.
This is nice out.
Huh? Yeah.
It
was nice this morning. A little, you know. Good football weather, and then the sun came
out. Like, at least there's sun.
I know. And then the breeze came up, and I was like, oh, that'll help. Well, if it didn't, we'd have the mosquitoes are horrible.
Yeah.
That line's
going
too crooked. No, they're not bad. We get closer there. Another one.
Bad snap. Ball's on the ground. Bring a 4th down for the Patriots.
I guess the clock still runs then. He didn't say anything. 4th and... Oh my goodness. 10, 16, 26. And he's going to do the
run. Receive 25.
It doesn't matter. 25 and 22, it looks like.
Back to receive our Storer and Hegeman. Ball will go out of bounds. The 36-yard line. No, 31-yard line. That'll bring up 1st down for the Battlers. Goes to number 22, Storer, around the outside. taken down just shy of the goal line. They'll bring up first and goal for the Battlers.
Three.
First and goal from the 3 yard line. Hand off to number 22, Storer, up the middle. He's in for the score. Number 32, Lucas Smith, is in for the two-point conversion. That'll bring up the score 16-0. It's 7:45 to go in the first quarter. Number 36, Roush, back to receive. Number 2, Hamilton. And number 44, Ty Hofer. Hofer on the return. Patriots will start off on the 25-yard line. Hits to number 2, Hamilton.
Lost.
Taken down by number 52, Drake Davis.
I get in trouble if I zoom in on Tiana.
If what?
I zoomed in on Tiana. I said I would. I'm gonna anyway.
Where's she at?
I know, I will eventually.
She got Woolsey colors on?
It's SCSU. I know, I was like, geez, you know, she wasn't even going to come tonight. She was going to go to the Woolsey game. Yeah.
Heavily on the play.
Who moved? Yeah, did he go across? One of our guys moved, I bet.
Dead ball, false start on the Patriots. It'll be a 5-yard penalty.
Wasn't it always Cooper Gordon that was false start?
I'll bring up second down still.
I think so.
I'll bring up second down and 15.
Start the clock.
Andy.
Ready.
Pass falls incomplete, broken up by the Battlers. That'll bring up third down for the Patriots. Hand off to number two, Hamilton, up the middle.
Almost got back. Fourth and 12.
Tackled by number 35, Conchola, and number 12, Roush. Jacob Roush.
We'll take it 12.
Back to kick for the Patriots, number 24, Zach Binger. Patriots will turn the ball over on downs. Battlers will take over on the 18-yard line.
Hey, they're not going to get 250 yards rushing. On eight plays. Wide open.
Pass to number 24. Jesse Wheeler in for the score. Cronin,
yes.
Stop short of the two-point conversion.
Positive. 552. We need to change the color so you can see it.
Hey Stripes, how's the mosquitoes down there?
Oh, what?
Well, I was going to give you some spray.
Not too bad. Wind's keeping us up.
Okay.
Wind's keeping them off.
I told Vern I'd give him some bug spray and then I forgot to get it to him.
Yeah, we talked about that.
Did you?
No.
I was like, 'cause I'll have one of the kids running over at quarter break.
Take it to him at halftime.
Taken by number 44, Hofer. A little room to run. Taken down by number 25.
To 31.
Caleb Hegeman and number 5, Chance Stewie. Patriots will take over at the 31-yard line. Bobbled snap. Ball is recovered by the Battlers.
It's like he wasn't even ready for it.
Yeah. Bettlers will take over on the 24-yard line. Pitch goes to number 22, Storer.
Oh, they forced him inside, and he got away.
And he'll go around the outside and in for the score with 5:31 to go in the first quarter. Handoff go to number 32, Lucas Smith. In for the two-point conversion. 5:31 to go in the first quarter. 30. That was 30. Patriots nothing. Number 21, Taylor Frost.
Change up.
Back to receive. Number 2, Hamilton. Number 44, Hofer.
Oops.
Taken by number 2, Hamilton. Around the outside. Cuts back for nice return. Taken down by number 50, Bishop Menke.
That's our best field position.
And number 4, Chase Roush. Sportsmanlike on the Battlers, 15-yard penalty.
I wonder what happened. I didn't see that. Did you see that at the NFL? You get two sportsmanlike conducts. That's new this year. Just you could get us.
That'll bring
a
first down for the Patriots. At the 43-yard line. Off to number 44, Hofer. Up the middle, taken down by number 12, Jacob Roush. Gain of about 8 on the play. We'll bring up 2nd and 2 for the Patriots. Handoff to number 44, Hofer. up the middle. Taken down by number 52, Drake Davis. Bring up third down.
Now it's closer to two.
Third and two. Quarterback keeper around the outside by number 24, Banger.
He's got nothing.
Taken down by number 32, Lucas Smith.
Just do it again.
A short loss on the play.
Someone was taking a picture.
That'll bring a fourth down for the Patriots. Jacob Roush.
Look at that. First down.
First down for the Patriots.
I don't know. Why did he stop and cut back in? Why didn't he just keep going down the line?
Hits back to number 2, Hamilton, up the middle. Once again, taken down by number 12, Jacob Roush. Number 32, Lucas Smith. Up the middle, taken down by number 12, Jacob Roush.
He's had like 10 tackles already. Jacob Roush. That's probably like he didn't kick anymore. No, he didn't kick off. That's 36. Peter Roush. And then there's Chase Roush. And there's a couple of wheelies off there too, I think.
Quarterback keeper up the middle. Flag on the play.
It's going to be a hold. It's in that area of holding.
I tried to zoom in on the challenge, but it didn't work. But you guys were in
it. Holding on the Patriots. Be a 10-yard penalty on the Patriots. Bring a third down. Bring a third and 14 for the Patriots. Pass up the middle, completed to number 44, Ty Hofer.
You already had him wrapped up this little out there.
I'll bring up fourth down for the Patriots.
Fourth and still 14.
With no.
Yeah, she was like,
No gain on the play. Bring up 4th and 14.
That's what it is.
Dead ball foul. Delay of game. That'll bring a 4th down. The Patriots 4th and 19.
Now they don't have to kick. They don't even have to kick. Wait for the win. Wait for the win.
Finger back to pass. Off the hands of number 2, Grant Hamilton. Broken up by number 32, Lucas Smith, and number 12, Jacob Roush. And that'll be the end of the first quarter.
We're gonna go to the third quarter.
With the Battlers leading 30-0.
Supposed to make it so that the guys aren't bringing it out of the end zone, but they're still bringing it out of the end zone.
I know.
And they're ended up at the 20.
Yeah.
What yard line are we at? 34.
Battlers will take over on the 34-yard line to start the second quarter.
Uh-oh.
Hand off up the middle to number 12. Jacob Roush.
Kobe got him.
Taken down. By number 54, Kobe Stoner.
That'll
bring up second down and 12 for the Battlers. Pitch to number 22, score. Around the outside, cuts back.
Oh.
And he'll take it in for the score. Line up for the two-point conversion. Pass falls incomplete. Intended for number 11, Carl Cronin. Passed by number 18, Cole Matzinger.
All I can hear is Tiana.
Karen zoomed in on it.
Really? That's what she said.
Kicking off for the Battlers, number 21, Taylor Frost. Back receive, number 2, Hamilton. Number 44, Ty Hofer. Taken by Hofer.
Somebody missed a block.
No contact
with him.
He just fell down.
Oh, breaks out. Breaks out.
He anticipated.
All right, 54. Here we go.
Bring it out to the 36-yard line where the Patriots will take over. First down. Pass number 24, Binger. Off the hands of number 23, Riley Binger.
Hey, use your footwork, 24! Use your footwork, come on!
In off the play was number 25, Caleb Hegelin. That'll bring up second down for the Patriots. Off number 44, Ty Hofer. Tripped up by number 36, Peter Rausch. That'll bring up third and seven for the Patriots. Pitch goes to number 2, Grant Hamilton. Tackled by number 20.
Fourth and
23. Five. Preston Worth. And we're at fourth down for the Patriots. Handoff goes to number 23, Riley Bayer up the middle. A nice game. It should bring close to a first down. We'll see what the measure is.
There we go.
That'll bring a first down for the Patriots. Side, taken down by a host of battlers.
Second down and Peyton lost his helmet. Oh, Ty lost his helmet.
Be a loss of about 6 on the play. bring up second down, 16 for the Patriots.
Come on, Ty, go, Ty, go!
Number 44, Ty Hofer. It'll be about 8 yards to 9 yards on the carry. Bring up third and seven for the Patriots.
Good job, Anthony.
At the 49-yard line. Bobbled snap by the Patriots. That'll bring up fourth down.
Actually, more like 12, isn't it?
Bring up fourth and 12 for the Patriots.
They waste so much time if they're running out here and then running back in. Score? They're playing great. That should be a pretty good game.
Yeah.
I think they're both ranked, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Finger back to pass. Taken down by number 42. Brady Sweer.
Punt the ball.
He'll turn over on downs to the Battlers. Potter County takes a timeout. Their first timeout of the first half.
Come on. Come on, boys.
Goes to number 32, Lucas Smith. Taken down by number 44, Ty Hofer. They'll bring up about 7 yard gain. Bring up second and three for the Battlers. Handoff goes to number 25, Caleb Hageman.
Yes. Lost a yard.
Taken down by number 24.
Going to five.
Zach Binger.
Come on, D. Come on, D. Got to push it back again.
Time is in
there,
too.
Got to push it back again. Let's go.
One more.
Ty hit it, and then Zach finished it. 22 in the backfield, and 12. 32. 32?
Kicks goes to number 32, Lucas Smith.
Come on,
around the outside and in for the score. That was the lineup for the two-point conversion. Handoff goes to number 25, Hegeman. Two-point conversion. Two-point conversion is no good. 5:36 to go in the second quarter. Battlers 42, Patriots nothing. Kicking off, number 21, Taylor Frost. Back to receive, number 2, Hamilton, 44, Hofer. Taken by number 24, Zach Binger. Taken down by number 50. Bishop Menke, and number 11, Carl Cronin. Ty Hofer with the carry. Gain of about 7 on the play. He'll bring up second down and 3. To the 46-yard line. And right, first down for the Patriots. Pitch goes to Hofer. Hofer falls ahead for about a 3-yard gain. We'll call it 4. We'll bring up 2nd and 6.
All right, we'll give you 6, but it's more like 7 back.
2nd and 7.
Good thing it's easy to change them.
Pitch goes to Hamilton. Hamilton with a nice game.
Third and 2.
Taken down by number 42, Sweer.
Third and
Bring up third down.
And two
for the Patriots. Banger up the middle. Gain of one on the play will bring up fourth and one for the Patriots. On the ground. Regardless, that'll be the Battlers' ball. Battlers will take over the 40-yard line with 2:08 to go in the first half. First down for the Patriots with 2 minutes to go in the second quarter. Patriots. It'll remain first down. From the spot of the foul.
10, 15, 10, 20, 25, 27. Run the same play.
That'll bring up first and 27 for the Patriots. Once again, around the outside side steps, taken down by number 55, Colton Kirby. You know, about 9 on the play. We'll bring up second down. Second down and 19 with gain of 8 on the play.
Go, go, go.
Hand off to number 23, Riley Finger.
Riley.
Falls ahead for about a gain of four on the play. We'll bring up third down and 15. Fumble on the exchange, picked up by Pinger. That'll bring up fourth down for the Patriots.
Why did he stop the clock?
Because I called timeout. Oh, we did? Okay.
Timeout called by the Patriots with 32 seconds to go in the first half. I'll bring up fourth and 16 for the Patriots. Is broken up by number five. Stewie.
Let him go deep. Grant was wide open. Chuck the ball as far as you can and let him run under it.
Let's go deep.
Ball will be turned over to the Battlers with 26 seconds to go in the first half.
26 seconds.
Kneel down.
Number 25.
There we go.
Taken down by number 20, Anthony Anderson.
You think he just won the game?
Going to the dome.
Yes.
And that'll bring halftime with the Battlers leading 42-0. Ball's kicked on the ground. And it's recovered by number 23, Riley Banger from the Patriots. The Patriots will take over on the 29-yard line. First down.
Oh, that kid feels like crap right now. It's like, oh,
why did I do that?
That's a good start.
Handoff goes to number two, Hamilton up the middle. Falls ahead for a short gain.
Ran right into his own guys. Second and nine.
A 1 yard gain on the play. We're up second and nine for the Patriots. Handoff goes to Hofer up the middle. Taken down by number four, Chase Roush. Number 23, Preston Worth. They'll bring up third and four for the Patriots with a gain of 5 on the play.
Gotta hustle, Zach. Gotta hustle. Let's go. Gotta hustle, offense.
That's why they need to run a play in instead of having him go out and come back in. Because he's going to start counting here shortly.
Pitch goes to Hamilton. Round the outside.
There we go.
And Hamilton goes in for the score. Patriots will line up for the two-point conversion.
Now they got to score twice. Now they put the starters back on defense.
Bingers pass goes to number 60. Wyatt Johnson. 2-point conversion is good with 10:26 to go in the third quarter. Battlers 42, Patriots 8. Kicking off for the Patriots, number 54, Colby Stoner.
Looks like it.
Back to receive, number 14, Mason Stanley.
Go Blue!
10? This is 10, I think.
So kick taken by number 20. Aaron Smith, taken down by number 44, Ty Hofer. Battlers will take over at the 42-yard line. Timeout, Battlers. This time I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Tulare businesses for their appreciation supper tonight. They'll also be feeding the football players, stats, and cheerleaders after the football game. So thank you very much to the Tulare businesses and the refs. Quarterback keeper up the middle, number 21, Taylor Frost. taken down by number 44, Ty Hofer. We'll bring up second and a long nine. Pitch goes to number four. Chase Rush. Taking down to number 20, Anthony Anderson. Number 44, Ty Hofer. Bring up a loss on the play. We'll bring up third. And 11. On the sack. Also recovered by number 44, Ty Hofer. Snap on the Patriots, recovered by the Battlers. Number 23, Preston Worth for the Battlers will take over. Handoff goes to number four, Chase Roush. Tackle made by number two, Grant Hamilton. That'll bring up second down and seven for the Battlers. Handoff up the middle.
Ty got him again.
Taken down by 44 Hofer, number 23, Riley Binger. And number 30, Cole Conan.
I'm
bringing up third down and seven for the Battlers. Roll out by number 21. Taken down by number 44, Ty Hofer. For a gain of about one on the play, it'll bring up fourth down for the Battlers.
Hey, house it. Ask him, Ryan, what does he mean by that?
Hey, Coach McGilvery.
Back to receive number two, Hamilton.
Oh.
Was mid immediately. Tackle made by number 24, Jesse Wheeler.
That was because they kept saying 34-6 now.
What?
Warrior over playing.
Oh.
34-6, that's freaking crazy. What's his, Gibbs, what's that?
No.
Is he hurt?
Yeah. Hamstring. Still. Either that or he got hurt. Because he couldn't get it.
Pitch goes to Hamilton.
Oh, go, Grant.
Taken down by number 23, Preston Worth.
Four.
Gain of a 7 on the play. It'll bring up 2nd down and 3 for the Patriots. Off up the middle goes to Hofer. Once again, taken down by number 23, Preston Worth.
Third and a long two.
Short gain on the play, bring up 3rd and 2 for the Patriots.
1 foot equals a yard.
Zach Binger with the quarterback keeper, knocked out of bounds by 23 Worth. And number 21, Tyler Taylor Frost. It'll be a Patriot first down. Snap. Pass is complete to 23, Riley Binger.
Hey, Zach!
Short gain, bring up 2nd and 9 for the Patriots. Back to pass. Ball falls incomplete at 10 for Johnson. Chance Stewie on the play. Broken up. That'll bring up 3rd and 9 for the Patriots, and that will be the last play of the third quarter. After 3 quarters of play,
that's Wisconsin to me.
Battlers 42, Patriots 8. Couple scoring updates out there for you football fans. Bozy Westington is over Gregory 28-16. Warner leads Langford 34-6.
blue!
Go blue! Go blue! Go blue!
Only second time we've made it fourth quarter.
The Tigers are at 23 to 7 at halftime. Brookings.
Brookings have a good one.
John Burton Pike, when you know, we're Woolsey, Western, or Waverly. Woonsocket at Western for Spring Samurai Central, 40 to 26 at halftime.
Wow. Go blue!
Wow.
Bring her back to pass. Caught by Holfer for a nice completion down the field. Taken down by number 5, Chance Stewie. That'll be a first down for the Patriots.
Way to stay with it.
First down, 40, 35.
Oh. Hand off goes to number 2, Hamilton.
I didn't even see it.
Taken down by number 5, Stewie.
Second and 4.
Do you guys have 2 number 5s? Is that Stewie?
Chance Stewie is 5.
Right. I thought the first half he looked bigger than
that. He's farther away now.
I think we only have 1.
He's 5'9", but he looks shorter than that. They got some.
Take handoff. Kept by 23, Riley Binger.
Should have gave it up.
They'll bring up third down for the Patriots. Third and about 2.
They gave him some on that.
Handoff goes to Holfer up the middle.
First down.
Taken down by number 50, Menke. That'll bring a first down for the Patriots. On the Patriots.
So second and 10, or first and 10. Depends
on where it's from.
I think it's really close to the.
Hey, we gotta make a play now, guys. Hey,
it's gonna be 21. Because it's from the spot, right?
Blue.
Oh. How is he? He's marking it. One guy was marking on this side of the line, and the other guy marked on this about
20,
21. Oh, that's more than that. It's like 22.
Hand off goes to Hamilton. Hamilton up the middle. That'll bring up second down and 12 for the Patriots. With 7:40 remaining in the fourth quarter.
Pay attention, clock guy.
Right, Hand off to Holter up the middle. The short gain on the play. They're at third down for the Patriots. Third and 11. Penalty on the play, it'll be holding against the Patriots.
Third and
we're at third down still.
From there. So it's 15 plus 10 more. So 25.
We're at third and 25 for the Patriots.
Gives them more room to pour.
33 steps.
Use your feet, Dave!
I would be going nuts with stats. I think Galen got him that time.
Finger back to pass. Has Hamilton down the middle. He reverses the field. And he will go in for the score. Oh, yeah, 38-yard touchdown pass from Binger to Hamilton. Hamilton goes in.
Is it Hamilton or?
I think.
Ty Hofer goes in for the 2-point conversion.
Hey, Kobe gets the kick again.
Is that 534?
With 534 to go in the fourth quarter, Battlers 42, Patriots 16. Kicking off for the Patriots, number 54, Colby Stoner. Titus Walder.
Yeah, Titus!
Battlers will take over.
Oh, he's going back in.
He's like a chicken with his head cut off, just running around.
Timeout is taken by the Battlers. Oh,
Cody's out there. Let's see, Cody.
Gabe.
In the third quarter, Warner leads Langford 42-6. Play.
It's
a motion penalty. Legal shift on the Battlers, 5 yard penalty. Still first down. First and 15. Once again on the play.
I should say the official seemed to be flag happy.
Go look out, Toby!
He took 5 yard penalty on the Battlers. Bring up first and 20. Taken down by number 44, Ty Hofer.
Second and did he get anything?
Ball carry.
Oh,
number 6, Joey Wheeler.
Sky's coming. Put Wyatt in.
Go Blue!
And Zach's out. So who do you put in for Zach? Wyatt. Oh, he put down.
After the third quarter, here in Tigers 26, Brookings 7.
I did that for the rest because they wanted to do that.
Go Blue! Go Blue! Go Blue!
Penalty on the play.
Now who jumped?
False start on the Battlers. 5 yard penalty. Still second down.
This last quarter is going by so much faster than the first one.
It's because it's a strong clock.
Fourth quarter?
the whole thing, third and fourth quarter, is a red clock.
Okay.
Over 35 points. Over 35 points at halftime, after halftime. Come on, somebody get him!
We're on the outside.
Grant.
Taking down my number two, Grant Hamilton.
Hey, we got the third down.
And bring up third down for the Battlers.
Oh, Wyatt's in there.
You didn't see him going?
Third and
11.
No, 21. We'll give him 21. Good, Cody got in there. His grandpa's here.
Oh, yeah.
Sitting right behind 38 there.
Penalty on the play.
Delay a game.
Delay a game on the Battlers. And that will be the ball game with the final score, Potter County Battlers 42, Hitchcock-Tulare Patriots 16.